Halloween is the perfect time to talk about ghosting, when you just bail on a relationship without even, you know, having to talk. So Charlize Theron recently ghosted on Sean Penn. Now, it's happened to some of my friends. The New York Times calls it the ultimate silent treatment. Have you ever been ghosted on, Demi?
Well, like left a date or like just gone silent?
Silent.
Oh, yeah, I've done it.
Now, you've done it to someone.
Yes, because sometimes people don't take the hint.
Yep.
And it's like like saying, I'm not really into it.
Right. Yeah.
Like, please leave me alone. Stop Skyping me every time I turn the computer on.
Yeah.
Not even kidding.
It's their face is your wallpaper.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Oh, it's not my wallpaper.
I know, but they made it your wallpaper. You know
I mean? I swear, I've actually had a situation where I think somebody had an alarm set.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, my gosh.
They would Skype me every time.
That's so crazy.
Did you block them or what happened? Like, how did they stop?
I told them basically, like, hey, I am not interested. Please leave me alone.
Yeah.
And then, they kind of took the hint, I guess.
Ooh.
And then I changed my number and, like,
So I know a girl who was dating a guy and he broke up with her.
I wasn't even dating him.
This is a stalker, Demi.
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
If you knew it was, not a stalker.
Uh-oh. Oh my gosh.
That's the funniest part. Keep going, your story.
But anyway, well, this is completely different.